None of my parents lived to be 60. So life for me is just about to get started.
What I learned from this conversation with RMD on the 60th anniversary of his birth, such a fascinating life, is this: humility doesn't kill. Doesn't. You know, I started my career as a 15-year-old production assistant on the Nigerian Television Authority in the 2000s. And I met so many people. I met celebrities who are still huge today, who flung my book on me. I had people who called me a bastard. I had people who said all kinds of things. And then I had RMD, who showed me just an act of just kindness, just niceness, just decency. And he is still as huge or even bigger a success today than he was 21 years ago.
Look, first and foremost, I'm just a simple man.
Now, this is what happens. People always say, be humble so you can succeed. I'm like, that's a lie. All kinds of people succeed. Arrogant people succeed. Wicked people succeed. Terrible people succeed. Kind, nice people. Everybody succeeds. I believe that the things that lead to success, talent, hard work, a sense of vision. I don't think that humility for the sake of success is why. I think that humility for its own sake.
So I will always say, you know, that I'm a child of grace. So, you know, I'm not, look, I will not appropriate success to me and say, oh, I wake up in the morning, I do 20 press up and I act my role, I stay in front of the mirror. No, I mean, that is good to do, but when the pieces are, how do the pieces come together?
Yeah.
How come Mo wakes up in the morning and thinks about me?
You know, just to be nice to other people, to be kind to other people, to be decent to other people, it will not destroy your career. It will not make you less of a human being than you are. It will not make you weak or vulnerable. But, like RMD said, it just might lift the spirit of a 15, 16, 17-year-old walking down the streets of Tejo Show one Wednesday morning and thinking to himself or herself, I am a human being and I deserve to be treated with respect and dignity.
You know, I don't live my life with a chip on my shoulders.
Yes,
I don't assume what I am not.
Yeah.
I am very self-effacing. Yeah. I do my thing. I just do the best that I can.
That is what I learned from RMD's incredible